You look really freaking cool. Actually, maybe this is the boss I saw in the trailer. I'm not sure anymore. Oh shit, that doesn't look good. Alright, you are gonna be a worthy foe. You have a lot of health. I should probably go to the left because I keep hitting the shield on the right. Oh, fuck! Wow, that takes like forever, alright. Wait, what are you doing? It took a very long time. You just made an enemy. Come on. Need to kill this little shit. Okay. That's new. Just please don't make any more enemies, huh? What the hell? Oh, too early. You can actually see him coming out! Oh my god, that is so fucking cool! That is so cool! That is unbelievably cool. I didn't think he could actually turn around that fast. That's also new. So there's three kind of lightning attacks, it looks. What are you doing? Looks like he's dancing. Shit. Alright, there's the swipe, there's the beam, and then there's the other one. What kind of aim was that? Oh, no, you don't. You're done. Alright, that wasn't a super challenging boss. It has a lot more health, but its attacks are pretty easy to dodge. That was still a pretty cool boss fight, though. Very cool enemy. I just love that detail on that the mirror shield, where some sort of a shade or whatever, some soul literally breaks out of the mirror. Very cool. Stay calm. I am calm. Nice job. Thank you. My halberd's pretty close to breaking. Bonfire would be very nice. That's a very poor substitute for a bonfire. So many roots. Ugh. Those wall textures. Oh my god. I feel like I'm playing a PS2 game. There we go. Shrine of Amana. I hear singing. Oh my god, is that person dual wielding, like, massive clubs? Here we go. Wow, so there's actually a lot left of the game, isn't there? It seems so, which is good, because I was really worried it was just about to end. It actually seems to show all the locations you can travel to, kind of, like, obscured, but you can see all of them. Like, let me look. Yeah, look at this. There's two for this one, one for that one, one for that one. There's actually still a lot left of the game, I think. Awesome. Look at how serene it is. Sadness. God, the art direction is exceptional. Oh my god. It's like bodies floating in the water and there's a person over there. Try sniper. I think I can actually get that from here. I think I need to break it. Yes. V. Visions of woman, like a dream. Seems like everything's like a dream to everybody in this game. Enemy head and then chest. Well, you're not very well hidden, are you? Hurrah for rolling and then tears ahead. What do you mean? Is this... Hold on. Let me try it. Let me test the chest. Alright, it's fine. At least it's not an enemy. It might be poisoned or something, of course. Nope, it's fine. Just some herbery. Oh shit, you're an enemy. Goodbye, shield. I thought you were someone I could talk to. Oh, that's not a body floating, it's a fucking monster. God, nothing's as it seems. Those things are really disturbing looking. Let me out of here. Sorry. Towards your head and then look carefully. You know, I got... Oh, shit. That goes deeper. I'm not gonna die, am I? That's what I'm wondering. Maybe it goes super deep and you... Yes, it does. Right here. Look at that. Twinkling Titanite. Alright, well, I'll continue on in just a second. I'll be right back. Continuing on. Let's go ahead and light a torch first. Let's venture out here. Yes, everywhere you see those twinkling things above the water is one of them. Praise the sun. Shit, I didn't mean to put out my torch. What I meant to do is go... Praise the sun! You know what? My attack when I'm one-handing this weapon is actually more suited to killing those enemies than my two-handed stance. Because it's more of a jab, more of a downward motion. Which is nice, because they're low to the ground. And there the world ends. Yes, I did try to just destroy that bench. Oh, shit. It's a cursed jar. Oh, right, my torch went out. Because I rolled in the water. Hello. You look very much like the person that was in the cage. Now, what do you think the chances are that these messages do not include the words butthole or chest? Thrust and then projectile. Okay, you have managed to surprise me. I can respect that. What about you? Not quite sure what that means, but it seems like a genuine tip. Huh.
We knew you were coming. And stop singing. We are Milfinito.
We?
We are here to sing to those bound by death and dark. We will sing here, forever, as we always have, from long, long ago. We know nothing of the world outside. And why should we? For we will never leave. Do you seek King Vendrick? But what is a king, after all? We know nothing of the world outside, for we will never leave here. When we sing, the little ones dance. The little ones grant comfort to those who bear death and dark. This is what we were taught. Is there anything wrong? Perhaps this will help.
A smooth and silky stone. Why, thank you.
This is all that we can do. When we sing, the little ones grunt. This is...
You know, I remarked upon the fact that the other one and her too look like they've melted into the ground. And they really do, and the more I look at her, the more I realize I don't see where her legs could be. I suppose they're supposed to be under the dress, folded up under her, but I don't... It doesn't look like there's room. She's too close to the ground. So either that's some weird oversight from the art department, or maybe she doesn't have legs. Yeah, it's almost never a good idea to do that. The big swing. Really is satisfying when you pull it off, though. quite beautiful. All those green things. Those are a little bit less beautiful. They don't seem to care about me. I've got 4 smooth and silky stones. Weakness, fatty. If you're too fat, you can't fit through the hole, which actually might be... Wait, yeah, your character can't be... Wait, that's weird. Your character can't actually be physically smaller to the point where you can fit in smaller areas, right? There's no way. There's no way you can actually have a smaller, like, collision box. Because that would be a massive headache when it comes to testing the game, and what would be the point? Which means, how are you supposed to get in there? Maybe you can find a ring of compression? Liar head. I guess somebody probably said there was an illusory wall here, but there is not, and I don't even see the message. How strange. Whoa. That is beautiful. A strange fauna. Be wary of gorgeous view. Oh, I am wary. I also see a bonfire. I'm coming, Bonnie. Nice one. Almost got me. Try again. Actually does a lot of damage. Yeah, these flowers are just beautiful. Especially their reflection on the water, too. Yeah, okay, let's go use the smooth and silky stones. I doubt they'll give me anything amazing, but I'm curious. I wonder if you give them a certain amount of smooth and silky stones, if they give you something amazing. Hello, oddly lit tree. We meet once again. All right, hold on just a second. I'll be right back. Alright, they demand smooth, they demand silky, I will deliver. I hope I'm close enough. Old whip.
Yes.
Cracked blue eye orb. Twiggly titanite. Ooh, that's good. Cracked blue eye orb. Poison stone. That's some pretty good stuff, actually. Actually, I'm just gonna do this. I can actually upgrade one of my armor pieces, I think. And what about the old whip? Whoa! That actually does a shit ton of damage. Look at it compared to the notched whip. 233 as opposed to 75. Oh wait, but this one does, like, poison, bleeding damage. Still, though, that seems really nice. Lower stat requirements, too. I have so much armor on me, I've got like 2 billion pounds. I've actually got 4 pieces of twinkling titanite. Okay. Let's upgrade the chest piece. Then... upgrade this. I feel like I'm leaving the gloves behind. Okay, I'll do the gloves. Let's give the gloves some love.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Oh shit. See if I can backstab you. Nope, somebody saw me. Nope, I'm stuck on a rock. Explore around here, but should probably light a torch first. Oh, hello. Unexpected find? What did that do? Aha! Helix halberd. I mean, I've already got a plus 10 halberd, so I doubt I'd want to use it, but it's pretty rare that I actually find a named halberd. Hello. Let's take a look at the stats. Okay, needs less strength, more dexterity. Base damage is 186. It's heavier. I don't know if it's any good. A halberd with a helix-shaped handle, headed with a double blade. Headed with a double blade. A complex design, some would say excessively so, that hides a spear within its handle. Although its precise origins are unclear, its construction appears to utilize techniques from the lost land of Olaphis. Hides a spear within its handle. Give it a shot. I know you can get on there because because there's a message up there. Look at the design on this thing. Yeah, there's a spear. Right there in the handle. Ooh, it even extends when you use the strong attack. It shoots out. That's pretty freaking cool. I wonder if that might be more useful of a special attack than my current one, because honestly, my AoE attack, I almost never use it. It's pretty neat. Oh, what the hell? Aww, where did the message go? Should leave one of my own. Oh god, that's right, this again. How would you say praise the sun? Praise. Is it action? Praise? Destroy. I don't see praise. Concepts? It's gotta be concepts. Pray. Forget it. I see you. Probably should have relit my torch. Oh god, it's those things again. Well, that'll be fun. I can't take this. What is that? It's a bridge. To where? Here. That is a beautiful door. Strong, too. And locked. Door ahead, but key required ahead. Oh my god. Alright, forget the torch. Yep, still wasn't worth it. AoE. Okay, stop that nonsense, huh? Thank you. Oh, shit. I don't know if I can fight you with my armor on. God, you have so much. What? That's a new attack. So much health compared to the other ones, though. Just gonna preemptively take this in case he grabs me. He keeps turning around. I don't know if he's just forgetting about me or if he's trying to sit on me. stuff out there. Places you can walk. Let's get another torch up here and go check it out. Could get up there, but there's nothing up there. Oh god. Oh no. Shit, I rolled. Damn it. You can actually hear them casting the spell, like they're making, like they're chanting. It's too dangerous. No, oh, goodbye. Estus Flask Shard, that was very much worth it. Let's get some butterfly power up in here. And there's more. But wait, there's more! That's something I don't care about. I did it. Congratulations. I just put out my torch. Whatever, I got this. Just follow the pills. This actually makes me really uncomfortable. Whatever, I've got a bunch of these, so I'm just gonna use one. I wonder what that says. Treasure ahead, and then praise the sun. Yo, I don't see no treasure. Oh my god. I just got owned. Man, my last bonfire was a long time ago, huh? Time to go repair.
Is that a ship? Here, Tassila. However...
I'll be around if you make it back.
Oh yeah, they were attracted to the torch, so now they're not mobbing me now that I don't have the torch out. Which is quite nice. In fact, I can just ignore them. Oh, shit. Alright, well you can't fit in here, you big piece of shit. Haha. Dick. Backstab, backstab, backstab. Nope. Holy shit. Get to a safe place to heal. Jesus. There is no safe place. Ooh, what is this? Twinkly Time Knight, cool. are you? And why aren't you attacking me? You look like a spellcaster. Why aren't you casting spells? Tears ahead. Try left. She's backing up. Why? Why won't she attack me? This is so strange. I mean, I can target her, so apparently I'm supposed to kill her. Skeleton? Alluring skull. I hear strange noises. Sounds like snakes or something, some sort of insecty creature. Aha! Be wary of equipment breakage, therefore try ranged battle. Is that what they spew? Yep. Cloud of orange mist. Sweet, bonfire. Oh my, that's a big one. Roy's resting place. Wait, Roy? As in Roy the Explorer? Are you coming towards me? Alright, fine. Shit. That was close. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try ranged battle with you. Actually, I can't even target you. What the hell? I'm not getting anywhere near you. overconfidence required. I hate these enemies. They're very annoying. Range battle would definitely be easier against them. Oh well, gotta do what you gotta do. Come on. Oh my god. Oh great, there's another one on my left. What the? Invaded by dark spirit. Okay. Time to leave. Shit. Fuck. Target. Fine, don't target. The person doesn't exist. Untargetable. Whatever. There we go. Come here. I'm pretty sure that's AI. Yeah, I think it is. God damn it. Come in here. No casting.
Holy shit!
Yeah, that is totally AI. Okay, now I can clear on my own terms.